talk about another perspective in terms of what the good guys have to do. First of all, we have to worry about what we call prevention. Prevention really is keeping the bad guys out of our systems. When the bad guys are the threat sources, they're going to try to attack our system. If we can keep them out, that is prevention. Unfortunately, prevention is not going to be 100%. If that happens, we want to detect the compromise as quickly as possible. People talk about advanced persistent threats or APTs that go undetected for a long time. That means we don't have good systems to detect that kind of malicious activity. Well, if you find out that they have breached our systems or compromised them, then we have to respond to that. So response comes next. And what do we need to do as part of the response? We need to recover from whatever that has happened. If data was corrupted, maybe we have to restore it and things like that. And then remediation basically has to be that the same attack should not happen again. All these things is what good guys have to do. So there are really two parts to sort of how do you do that? How do you do detection? How do you do remediation? And what exactly needs to be done? So mechanism is sort of the how part. You want to have a flexible set of mechanisms. So policy is always what is the way in which we're going to address something. And what's done is sort of this whole spectrum. Cybersecurity, again, we're not going to be 100% secure ever, but that doesn't mean that we leave the door wide open. So that's what good guys have to do.